Welcome back to the Red Monk Skate Park on this wonderful gloomy Tuesday morning. It's just after 10 o'clock, so all the kids and other riders from around here basically in school. But I've got no work, so I'm out here. I'm going to try and get some clips. Keyword, try, not promising anything. But let's see what happens. So sit back, enjoy, and get out and ride afterwards. And I did say afterwards, not now. Wait till after the film clip, then go out riding. Alright, let's get to it. Before we start riding, you'll probably notice that I'm still riding the $25 bike. But I've gone from the big toothed crankshaft to basically the same size as the rear hub. So I'm riding really smooth. So this is going to be interesting to see how this works out. Let's hit it. Move, but heavy. Well, that's my line down here at the Renmark Skate Park. If you want to technically call it line course, there's nothing really in it, but it does me for now. I'll add some more stuff into it eventually, but oh well. Let's keep riding, let's see what we can hit and get. Well, I moved back over to the BMX track because I wasn't capturing anything real good anyway after my run. So, I figured I'll come over to the dirt jumps, hit the dirts for a little bit. See what I can do here, then possibly go hit some street. Oh, might be an overcast day. As long as I can hit the second one decent, from concrete to dirt, it made no difference in the drive on this. Well, let's counteract that part and let's hit it again. I don't know if I make that jump look any, I do any justice on it, but I want the feeling of that. Alright, good, yeah. Alright, have a rest. Put another nail into the coffin. And then I'm gonna go find something to ride on the streets. So, yeah, let's hit it. nice little bunny hop wall. I'm going to only be able to go down it, but let's do it. That was scary good. I'm not gonna lie. Let's keep searching. I'm just going to sit you down here, because I'm probably only going to get one shot at this, and then we got to go. Alright, here we go. Going on behind that second little bushes, but I got this, so it's all good. As I go past, I might hit it back the other way with the GoPro on, well, the chest mount going, and pray I don't get in trouble. Alright, let's do this. This place is paradise for bikes, if you can get up there. And looking at that, actually I might be able to. That I was not expecting. So it stops. Alright, just a little bit more wax, nothing major. Yeah. wax than I have. So, oh well. That was a good attempt. That was my first attempt of doing something like that on the scene or cried before, but meh. Let's see what else we can find. What a place to pop up. Well, this could be it has somewhere to go. But I'll still look at it going, I can get up there. Doesn't make it any more sketchier. The grass entrance for myself. Oof, there goes now. The grass entrance. Somewhere over there. Up here, which is water on my